Cops and criminals get used to red and blue flashing lights. Even after you get numb to them, sometimes they still chill your bones. You can get that feeling that this time, they mean something personal. Thank God you're okay. No, no, Joy, Joy, don't! Damn it!
Lieutenant, caught her sneaking up the side staircase. Says she's a friend of the priest.
Where's Father McCauley? Is he all right?
Just put her in my car. I want to interview her myself. Can somebody remind Broyles that the door's not going to watch itself?
Yes, sir.
It's a simple question, please!
Take it easy on her.
Hey, anybody find Baxter yet?
Nope. Went to the station, drove by his place, nothing. You know, there's definitely something wrong here.
I mean, honestly, have you ever seen anything like this?
Half this stuff feels like a goddamn riddle.
I don't know. I just seem so demented.
Demented? I gotta find this crime scene before they cart away all the evidence.
Of a real monster. Nothing sacred to this guy.
Thank you. stayed at the hospital, she'd still be alive.
Don't hold too tight to what's keeping you here. Just remember, this wasn't your fault.
I'm sorry.
What else did he do here?
Stop talking.
Running away. That's who he's after. Not the rest of us.
Everyone, let's get this picture. We've got to get to the reception now. Everybody,
get
this picture.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Is she all right?
Okay. Oh, hey,
it's a little.
Oh,
let me go.
Let me go. He's here.
Look, you need to back off.
These people were just in the way. He was after Iris. I wonder if there's more evidence in Joy's room.
Here.
protect Iris. I'm sure that won't make it sting any less for Joy. Damn it.
I don't think she's the most ideal roommate. A little rough around the edges, but I'm sure you like the room, and in time you'll both get along really well.
Don't worry, I can get along with most anyone.
Excellent. Well, this is the room. Here we are.
Father? What's wrong?
Go! Go!
Looking for Joy, but took out Iris instead. This is a friggin' dead end.
So where's Baxter? If he's not here, he's got some explaining to do.
Well, what about you? You see anything? Easy, it's your old buddy Ronan. What the hell was that? The killer dropped something in the vent. Maybe the cat can help get to it.